realize that we can no longer go on as we have been. No. I think we do. We are ready for a change. We are willing to try another way. With a willingness to move on to step two.
So now, Bill, I'd like to have a discussion about just on Bill and Bob. We feel Wilson, Bob, whatever. And I'd like to tell you that when I got out of this, these readings and meditations, first of all, I should make a victim out of myself. But I don't know if I can. Well, because people, seriously, I don't know what you're doing. Alright, say no. I don't want to be the one if I'm right. Right? And I don't want anybody to find out this is time. I hide it. I'd rather take it out of myself than have what I have. If